My wife's been missing for over 2 weeks now. The police told me to prepare for the worst, so I had to go down to Goodwill and get all her clothes back.